Any message for the people out there that might be watching this right now?
Keep my name out your mouth. I'm gonna keep my foot out your ass.
All right, really cool. Thank you.
I'm telling you, you have somebody on the line. You have somebody on the line.
Like you're gonna vote like Tony Tucker.
Yeah. Oh, Tony knew I was about. Tony had that coming. Who you bet on, champ? Tony Tucker or Riddick Bowe?
Bowe.
You know, Bowe, you different character then. You bust anybody up.
Facts.
Like I'm telling you, I was so mad with Bowe. Because he wouldn't fight Lennox Lewis.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, he
had
Lennox.
Here they
go.
He still got. Riddick, what do you call him? Bo.
I'm talking about before he fought. I know Lenny.
But he ain't fighting him. He knew I owed him for the minute. We can't keep saying that same stuff.
I'm trying to say,
Bo, I know you. Just like you bust that other guy in the mouth.
He said nothing. I'm trying to think why he's doing that.
So that thing right in the chest.
Lennox Lewis got all up on him just like this. Kept walking, kept moving. And I'm like, man, I go back and watch that thing just to mimic what Bowe did. And I think, you sure, but now, the fight was over, Bowe had just walked. Bowe had became the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world.
Big deal.
And then one champion. And it was ready to move.